Down the wing, centering, got all the way through to Folin, a shot, score! May have been deflected in front. Christian Folin shot it with a wrister from the line, and it beat Forsberg to give the Kings a 1-0 lead.
I mean, it's a little thing that turns into a big thing. We were just talking about Taves against Kopitar. Kopitar wins the faceoff. Then the Kings build up some speed into the zone. Anze Kopitar, who wins this faceoff here, he'll end up being directly in front of the net on the other side when the Kings get there. There's the move that's made off the boards by Kopitar. Watch him beeline to the front. Watch him stop and set up a screen. Folin looks at the screen, says, I'm just gonna fire it. And he picks it. Seeing eye, does it hit anything? Maybe the first man out there, maybe a couple guys, maybe two, three.